Shri Sai Ram. My most humble pronouns at the lotus feet of Bhagwan Baba. Baba says, education is for life and not for a living. End of education is character. Character that consists of eagerness to renounce one's selfish greed. Holistic education draws the innate values of Satya Dharma, Shanti, Prema, Ahimsa from within a student by the selfless love of the teacher. Many instances in Swami's childhood demonstrate Satya as an exemplary student demonstrating these values. He was an extraordinarily intelligent student, precocious and full of love and compassion. In primary school in Puttaparthi, though he was from a poor family, Satya never hesitated to give his clothes to the needy children. He never lost an opportunity to turn the minds of his friends towards God. This mightily impressed his teachers and friends and everybody in the school. Satya demonstrated love all, serve all right from his childhood. Later, in higher school, when Satya was in Mukapatnam, he was an automatic choice to be a class leader, monitor. One day, teacher asked Satya to slap all the boys for an infringement of discipline. Instead of slapping them hard, Satya patted the cheeks of errant pupils. This greatly annoyed the teacher, who directed all his anger on Satya. Satya bore the punishment in stoic silence. He silently demonstrated, control of speech is the best ornament and the best armament. Later, the teacher realized Satya's love for his friends and he started admiring Satya. Each day, the school would start with Satya's prayer on unity of faith and love for God. In a book written in 1944, Satya's school teachers B. Subachar and V. C. Kondappa described Satya as an honest and a well-behaved boy. He was always obedient and never spoke than the minimum necessary. Whether it's sports or prayers or gymnastics, extracurricular activities or academics, Satya was the best and the most loved one in his school. He included everyone in his team and was a true leader. Our avatar showed us the path, playing the role as a student. Let us pray Swami to be with us, guarding us and guiding us, to make us all tread in his path always. Jai Sai Ram.